Dear students, welcome to you all. Today, through the video, I am going to discuss about composition of functions. Let f from a to b and g from b to c be two functions. Then the composition of f and g, denoted by gof, that is gof, is defined as the function gof from a to c given by gof of x is equal to g of fx for all x belongs to a. Dear students, the composition of two functions is also called the function of a function. From the figure, it is clear that domain of gof is equal to domain of f, and gof is defined only when range of f is the subset of domain of g. Also, fog is defined only when range of g is the subset of domain of g, and domain of fog is equal to domain of G. Dear students, we note that composition of F and G, that is gof means the first operate function F, then it is followed by G. That is gof means image of Fx on G. Taking one example, let function f defined from a to b, a having element a, e, I, o, u, and b having elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the function g defined from b to c having b having elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and c having elements 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5, 1 by 6. And it is represented by arrow diagram, then compute function gof from a to c. Dear students, here gof is defined. Why? Because range of f is equal to, is the subset of domain of G. Here range of F, that is the elements of set B, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And domain of G, that is also the elements of set B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, here range of F is the subset of domain of G. So, gof is defined here. Now, we find gof of A, which denotes image of FA on G, and this is equal to G of FA. Here FA is the image of the element A in set A, and this is 1. So G of FA is equal to G1, and here G1 is the image of the element 1 in set B, and this is equal to 1. Similarly, gof of E denotes image of FE on G, and this is equal to G of FE. FE is the image of the element E in set A, and this is 2. So G of FE is equal to G2, and G2 is the image of the element 2 in set B, and this is equal to 1 by 2. Gof of I denotes image of FI on G, and this is equal to G of FI. Fi is the image of the element I in set A and this is 3. So, G of Fi is equal to G3 and G3 is the image of the element 3 in set B and this is equal to 1 by 3. Gof of O denotes image of FO on G. This is equal to G of FO. Here FO is the image of the element O in set A and this is 4. So G of FO is equal to G4. G4 is the image of the element 4 in set B and this is equal to 1 by 4. Gof of U denotes image of FU on G and this is equal to G of FU. FU is the image of the element U in set A and this is 5. So G of FU is equal to G5. G5 is the image of the element of 5 in set B and this is equal to 1 by 5. So Gof is in ordered pair for A1, E1 by 2, I1 by 3, 0, 1 by 4 and U1 by 5. Listen it carefully, that is Gof is in ordered pair form, that is A1, E1 by 2, I1 by 3, O1 by 4 and U1 by 5. Taking another example, let function f from R to R defined by fx equal to sin x, function g from R to R defined by gx equal to x cube, find Gof and Fog. Since Gof and Fog both exist because range of f is the subset of domain of g and range of g is the subset of domain of f. Now Gof of x is equal to g of fx and this is equal to g sin x because fx is equal to sin x. So g sin x is equal to gx is equal to x cube, putting the value of sin x in x, so we get sin cube x. Similarly, fog of x is equal to f of gx and gx is equal to x cube, so we get fx cube and fx is equal to sin x, so this is equal to sin x cube. From above, we observe that fog is not equal to Gof. Taking one more example, if function from R to R is defined by fx is equal to x square minus 5x plus 6, then find FOF of x, that is FOF of x. We have FOF of x is equal to f of fx and this is equal to, here fx is equal to x square minus 5x plus 6, so we can write f in bracket x square minus 5x plus 6 and this is equal to, here fx already you have given x square minus 5x plus 6, so we defined here x square minus 5x plus 6 whole square minus 5 into x square minus 5x plus 6 plus 6. After solving, we get x to power 4 minus 10x cube plus 32x square minus 35x plus 12. So, FOF of x, that is FOF of x is equal to x to power 4 minus 10x cube plus 32x square minus 35x plus 12. Dear students, for practice, you have given 3 questions and you will solve these questions. First question is, the function f and g are given by f equal to in ordered pair for 0, 4, 2, 5, 3, 7 and function g in ordered pair for 4, 2, 5, 0, 7, 2. Write Goff and Fogg as set of ordered pairs. Question 2. If function f from R to R defined by fx equal to x cube and function g from R to R defined by gx equal to x plus 2, then find Goff of x and Fogg of x also so that Goff not equal to Fogg. Third question, find Fogg of 2 and Goff of 1 when function f from R to R defined by fx equal to x square plus 8 and function g defined by R to R such that gx equal to 3x square plus 1. Thank you.